Yo, what is up, YouTube Mario, man? So we're back with another Elden Ring video, man. So let's keep going on, man. We did a lot of exploring the last few episodes and shit. So yeah, let's keep it going, man. Let's keep it rolling, bro. Keep that shit rolling. I'm trying to fucking do hella shit, you know what I mean? Alright.
Always good to see you safe. So, what do you need? What is it? The map indicated will lead you to Garak.
freedom. I smell it. Death feeding me. Tarnished. Bring more deaths. I shall grant thee eye and claw. Feed me more.
Thank you.
not sated, feed me more. Death.
by the golden.
You've met Garank, I take it. Then owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to aid the hunt of those who live in death. Acquainted with a man named Rogino, the piteous fellow. He was a formidable spellblade in time. Don't let his easy air deceive you. He was wise beyond his years, stout of heart, and clear of mind. No more, though. You see him now, ravaged by thorns, muttering and rambling, like he's half dead already. Take well the lesson. Friend, that's how you end up when seduced by those who live in death. When grace is sullied, it rots people from the inside. Did you need some? I serve the goal that I might put this following only the those who live in death for their mere existence, and so it is the vermin moth.
Pleasure to see you. Thank goodness you're safe. I'm still looking for mine. It's not easy, but...
surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as I, don't you? Oh, but don't. Oh.
Is someone there? Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of the distant light, and when I eat one of those grapes... Hello? Would you donate any... I'm on a pilgrimage and when I eat one of the... Hello? Would you donate... I'm on a pilgrimage and when I eat one of the...
Thank you. Would you donate any? I'm on a pilk, and when I eat, you're not like the others who give me grapes. They rest their trembling hands, howling wordlessly. They gently stroke my eyes, their frail fingers, emaciated. Yet still, they give me the grapes. But you seem somehow. You are most kind. May the blessing of the fi-
a lot, but all you need do... pity the poor, poor fool. You're...
claimed as... You claimed a great room and had your own what? Aha. Your intuition serves you well. My doubts had been piling up. The words of the two fingers truly. No, I believe that when the Elden Ring was even worse, that's the part. Oh, I... A means for circumventing the draw. Give it a try, won't you? And if it please, I've high hope.
Thank you.
Thank you. So what can I do for you?
Grant me forgiveness. The road is yet long. A god is not easily felled. But one day without fail, you will have your wish. So please grant me forgiveness, Queen Marika. You, is it? I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job, same as ever. Just lay out your arms. Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, tarnished lot, but my prayers are mine, and mine alone. Well, I've had my say. I'll be more careful too. Curly boy here. She's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade. But she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
Doof.
All right, y'all, I'm going to end the video here, man. That was fun. Once again, yeah. So, we're finally in the part of the main dungeon story quest, I guess. But, yeah, we're going to finish that next episode. So, all right, y'all. If you guys made sense of this video, man, leave a like, enjoy, share the video, subscribe, new comment down below. And, yeah, man, peace out.